Happening right now, Durham investigators looking for this man, Brian Guzman. This is 18-year-old, charged with the murder of Marlene Portillo Posada. He could be in a yellow Nissan Sentra with a black bumper. Investigators found the victim's body in Chatham County August 25th. She was killed inside an apartment complex on Chapel Hill Road in Durham.